Hello everybody, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today, it's how to check the battery on an Audi. This involves two steps, and also I'll show you a top tip to stop the battery terminals corroding. And what you will need today is a digital multimeter. First of all, locate your battery. Now on most Audis, this will be in the engine bay area, but on some models, it may be in the boot or the trunk. Now on most Audis, there should be a cover protecting the positive terminal. Just remove this. Then take your digital multimeter, set it to the nearest setting, which is 20 volts, because it's a 12 volt battery. Then put the black node on the negative terminal. And the red node on the positive terminal. And we're going to test the battery first without the engine running. And if we look at the digital multimeter, we've got a reading of 12.42 volts. Now that is pretty good. What we're going to do now is just start up the Audi and then check the multimeter again to make sure that the battery is charging correctly. And there's a link above now about what to do if your windscreen washer fluid jet nozzles aren't working. We can see here it's over 13 volts and nearly 14 volts when the engine is running. So that is absolutely fantastic. That means the alternator is working properly. If the multimeter was still showing 12.42 volts, it means the battery is not charging properly. This is probably a faulty alternator. So you definitely need to get that checked out. Don't forget to switch off your digital multimeter and just remove the nodes. Then remember to put the cover back on. And there's a link above now about how to keep your electric windows running super smooth. And now a top tip for your battery. You can buy special paste to put on your battery terminals to stop them corroding. If you haven't got any, you can just use Vaseline or petroleum jelly. You can literally just put this on the positive and the negative terminal and it just stops them corroding. Batteries only last between 5 to 10 years, so if it's struggling to start or it's not holding a charge, then it's definitely time to replace your battery, which is what I'm doing here on another vehicle. And after all that hard work, it is definitely time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.